Witam serdecznie każdego ziomka. To jest The Walking Dead. Ja jestem Gusiek i będziemy sobie pykać. A to jest Klemcia. Ili. I co? I ostatnio w sumie poszłam trochę na kompromis. Trochę przyznałam temu racji, trochę tamtemu, ale jednak okazało się, że jestem lojalna Keniemu i zostanę. Jest strasznie miły facet. No i pożyteczny. A natomiast ten niech się idzie. No, niech się idzie. I betonik. I kolejny betonik. Myślę, że możemy dać Klemci jakieś. Klemcia! Co tam u ciebie?
Hey there.
Hi.
Jakieś wieści od Glenna?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Moment, Glenna!
I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that.
Ah, no to spoko.
So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Pewnie.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Dałem ci baton, bo jesteś głodna.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Jestem studentem, normalnie bym się z tobą nie podzieliła, ale jesteś cholernie fajną dziewczynką. Jak nie lubię dzieci, to akurat tą Klemcię całkiem sympatycznie lubię. Co? Tak, bankomat. Możemy rozwalić i wziąć pieniądze, ale nie wiem po co. Fut, czy mamy coś tu? O. Co my tu mamy? Baton, bierzemy. Bierzemy wszystkie batony. I je wszystkie potem zjemy.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Czy tam u ciebie, Carly?
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter.
Ciekawe, czy słychać u mnie tam burzę.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
Ej, nie przezywaj go, skoro cię uratował.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parent's basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
No to jak się tu znalazła, to wiemy, ale no.
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival.
Aha.
Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it.
Już nie jest konkretne. Sorry, w tym świecie nie ma reportaży.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work though.
Here, let me have a look. Nothing.
Nothing. Nic, a obróć? No nie!
Batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Dobra. Wow, nie patrz tak, bo wyjdziesz na z boka. Boże. Pożrem twoją duszę. Chcesz batona?
I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Dank. Thanks. To było do mnie, Lee. Nie, naprawdę, przestań. No tu jeszcze mamy tablicę korkową. Same pierdały, nic pożytecznego. Ty, Doug.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Może później. Nie teraz.
Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
On wygląda na takiego, co ogarnia sytuację i itd. Chociaż... Zastanówmy się. Ach, rodzina Lee. Kartki z życzeniami, dajmy jedną. Oj, Lee. Weź batona. Weź baton, damy Duckiemu. Damy kaczce.
It's not much, but here, for the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
Yeah.
That's sweet, Lee.
Nie ma za co.
It's all melted now.
Ah. Tylko nie lody!
Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
O, Spox. Już myślałam, że się obrażycie, że raz wzięłam jego stronę. Wiecie, nie, ten. Tak, jak radzi sobie tak?
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
No. She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
No.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in, and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Oh, that's just good, Uncle.
Right? We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Pewnie. W tym świecie to wiesz.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast,
I guess. But I can't stop.
No, ale swoją drogą, że mógł odstawić chłopca i szybko pomóc tamtemu. Ale się gapił za nim, kretyn.
Ach. You think you do when you look back on it, but in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Podnieś na duchu, szybko.
Try to let it go.
Pamiętaj o mnie, Kini. Aj. A, ziomki. Przerwa, zaraz wracam. Dobra, już wracam, ziomki. No, włączę się. Co tam u was? Spoko, zombie nie gryzą tak mocno chyba. Nie jestem pewna.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's really sweet.
A, ale się nie ma za co. Ale cholerna burza będzie szła. No, sorry, że tak spojrzałam co 5 minut, ale właśnie dzwoniła do mnie znajoma i mówiła właśnie, żebym sobie powyłączała sprzęty powoli, bo idzie taka masywna burza.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily.
Dobrze, że ktoś się o mnie martwi. O.
I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything.
Zdarza się.
Before with my dad. That didn't help.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it. Yeah?
No nie będę jej, kurczę. Moment, przecież ona potrafi uspokoić swojego ojca, jeżeli ją jakoś, znaczy bardzo się z nią zaprzyjaźnimy, to...
Never mind. Sure he's a good guy.
He is. He just has his issues.
Ona będzie go uspokajać.
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
Yes, his son?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Ah.
Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA.
Ona może być przydatna.
Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Nie, tylko Lee ma naturalny wytrzeż oczu.
You know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
What do you think?
Czyli rodzina Lee nie żyje.
What's there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
No to spoks. Dobra. Myślę, że mamy dobre z nią kontakty. Podejrzewam, że po kolorach... kolorach dialogu można poznać, kto jest przyjaźnie do nas nastawiony. I jest to dobry sposób, żeby jego przekonać do nas. Czyli najpierw zaprzyjaźnić się z córką, która jest wyjątkowo miła. I nawet jeśli go nie przekonamy do siebie, to ona będzie nas bronić. Ha, ha, frajer. Dobra, dobra, przyniosę i tak ci te... Dobra, ty, tu. Wiem, gdzie może jeszcze... O! Czy tu coś jeszcze nie było? Chyba raczej nie. Idziemy. No, wchodź, Lee. Rodzina niestety ci umarła, ale zdarza się. To nie było pocieszające. Co jest, Kempia?
Okay.
No to okay.
Does everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Pewnie, Clemson.
I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
A miałem się zapytać Glenna.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
Dobrze, no to już wiem.
Okay.
Spok, sklemcia, wszystko będzie okej.
The store leads to the back alley.
W końcu facet. Oby ktoś nie widział tego zdjęcia.
Find anything?
Ej, to... Skąd ty się tu...
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are.
O, sibska reporterka.
You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy.
No, co ty?
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
The world is ending out there. Who cares who I am?
If you don't think people will find any reason to turn on you, especially when the shit hits the fan, you're insane.
Whatever. Wypchaj się.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and...
Świetnie, że jej mówisz przy niej, kim jestem.
Good, because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Szczerze? Dzięki, ale ci nie ufam.
Don't worry about it.
A se pamiętaj, że ci zaufałam. Ściemniałam. Okej, okay, tych rzeczy nie możemy wziąć. Jakoś taka Lee mnie wkurza. A moment, 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 moment. Ty nie baw się.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Dobra, chodź pogadamy z Klemcią na temat tej sprawy. A, nie ma nic, to dobrze.
Okay.
Jakby co Klemcia, ja jestem spokojnym, bardzo spokojnym człowiekiem. Tak. Nie wkurzam się ani nic. Dobra, ale tu ja widziałem jeszcze jedną szafkę. O, Lee, ale ty się przesuwasz dziwnie. Zobaczmy, czy w niej jest coś.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Na razie. Dobra, tu nic nie ma. Dobra, przesuńmy to.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Ma takiego banana na twarzy, że koniecznie.
Heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Miej nadzieję, Klemcia.
Do you have kids?
No.
No.
You don't have a family?
Już nie.
Let's not talk about that. Do you play sports?
I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
I'm not crazy about it either.
A, no to macie coś wspólnego.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they like hate you?
Właściwie.
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
No, klałem cię, nie martw się. Ludzie umierają.
I got into some trouble and I didn't talk to him for a while. This used to be their store.
Nie okłamuj mnie.
Between you and me, okay?
Okay, because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right. Now, let's get this done.
Dzieci nie powinno się okłamywać. Przynajmniej nie w wszystkich przypadkach.
Okay?
Nie!
My finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
Klałem cię, już cię ratuję. Szybko! O, telewizor.
Dad kept the remote for that thing in here someplace.
Zobaczymy. Coś jeszcze?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Na pewno. Dobra. Klem cię. Opatrzmy cię.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
O, szybki jest.
Lee?
O, matka.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Dobra, ziomki, ja myślę, że można tu skończyć. Bo już jest całkiem długi ten odcinek. A więc... Sorry, że tak mało gadam, ale tu się nie da dużo gadać, bo inaczej pominie się ważne dialogi. W każdym bądź razie... To było The Walking Dead. Ja jestem Gusiek, to jest Klemcia i Dee. I się z wami żegnamy. Na razie, my.